All right, we're here with head coach Mike Noonan with the Clemson men's soccer team. Coach, 2-0 victory to beat a number one team for the third time this season. What does it mean to you and the club to earn the victory tonight?
Well, obviously it means we get the automatic bid in the NCAA tournament and probably the number one seed in the tournament, which is valuable. But more importantly, we got to win in front of our home fans and, closed out the season the right way.
Coach Trevor Gross from CUTigers.com here. You got the opening goal against Pitt for the third straight time in the series, but you really didn't get in defensive mode, it seemed like. You're still real aggressive, dominated the first half. How frustrating was it to see all those chances come up short in the first half?
Yeah, it's kind of funny because the game against Wake Forest last time we were here, we had tons of chances and couldn't hit the target. And this time we got a bunch of chances and couldn't get the cross in, couldn't put it on something. So it's like I was talking to the assistant coach, Phil Jones, and I'm going like, what's it going to be next time? But the guys played extremely well and they played extremely hard and, put themselves in a great position to win. And, you got to take your hat off to the back line, George, clean sheet at home. And then the I-man came through to seal it at the end.
Speaking of the I-man, a great goal by Isaiah Reid for second career goal for the defender. How much of a relief was that just to get that insurance with 7 minutes left?
It was huge because, they kept the pressure on, as you can see, and it would have been doubled as much. And we bent, but we didn't break because they're a very, very good side.
Mohamed played 78 minutes tonight. I'm guessing that's the most he's played since the injury. How good is it to have him on the field?
You can see. He's a presence. Right? He didn't score tonight, but he did so many things that don't show up in the box score. Holding the ball up, pressuring their backs, running, relieving pressure when the ball was cleared out of our back third. It was great. He and James did a great job.
You've really been flip-flopping number one ranking with Pitt, seems, lately. You feel like you have earned that number one overall seed in the NCAA tournament?
That's up to other people. But I think that our team has earned to be one of the best teams, college teams, in a COVID era, in a pandemic, ever. And I think we proved that. We've got every piece of hardware and an automatic berth that you could win in the year. So if that's worth the number one seed in the tournament, I think it is, but that's going to be up to other people.
And the last time that you played in the NCAA tournament back in 2019, you really had some prolific goal scorers in Robbie and Kamarni. Seems like this spring has been a little bit more by committee. Do you feel like you need to win with defense, or do you feel just as good about your offense going into the tournament?
Well, we've been averaging over 2 goals a game, so, I think that we find ways to score goals, maybe a little bit different than the, 13 goal scorers, Robbie and Kamarni and Grayson, but we find different ways to score goals, but I think we have shored it up defensively, and I'm proud of that because, the cliche, defense wins championships.
Thanks a lot, Coach. Congratulations and good luck.
Thank you, Coach.
Thank you.